अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू दी फर्स्ट सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ वीक 9 ऑफ प्लांट मेंटेनेंस ME-426 इलेक्टिव कोर्स। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक ऑफ मेंटेनेंस ऑफ पंप। वी लुक्ड एट द बेसिक व्हाट इज द पंप, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ पंप, सेंट्रीफ्यूगल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस रेसिप्रोकेटिंग पॉजिटिव डिस्प्लेसमेंट पंप, देन वी डिस्कस सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप, then we look at the basic components of centrifugal pump. One thing which I have to add in last lecture is that pump may be horizontal or vertical, but normally horizontal pump is preferred due to the load on the land. Vertical pump are also used in the industry, but mostly horizontal pump is used. You can use vertical pump in a case where we have a space constraint, just like in case of Fulton electric boiler in power plant engineering lab, you have seen that we have a vertical pump. But in case of vertical pump, the forces on the pump side is much larger because it has to sustain the weight of motor as well. A motor on the upside, pump on the downside. Now, installation. Installation is the key aspects of any equipment. We have commonly said that if your foundation is not strong, you will not be able to progress in the life. कहते हैं ना, schooling अच्छी नहीं है तो progressing अच्छी नहीं है. Also, if you are the foundation of the your house, plinth of your house is not strong, then you will not be able to build a strong house. Just like our legs, if legs are not strong, we will not be able to run for a longer period of time. We will not be able to stand for a longer period of time. So installation is the key specs of anything. Before installation, one or two things you will have to keep in mind. When the pump came, it came with the instruction and operation manual. Place it in a safe custody. Also, spares come with the. Some of the sphere might come with the pump. Place the pump in a warehouse or a shaded area. Not place the pump for a longer period of time in open area. Also, it is preferred to install the pump as soon as possible as it came, because in some of the cases the warranty guarantee period start in the work order. It is written that after warranty guarantee will expire after 6 months or 1 year from the date of supply. So let's say supply of the pump take place in February 2020, so 1 year means February 2021. So as soon as pump came, also you can do that when the work order is issued to a contractor or a vendor, ask them to provide you the soft copy of the manual of that pump so that you can start doing preparation, because you have to prepare the foundation, you have to do the suction and discharge piping. So this is lot of work to do, because this is a separate work. Some of the time the installation and supply of the pump is in the scope of the same vendor. Sometime the pump, the supply of pump is a separate part, the installation of pump is a separate part. So you have to build a strong foundation. But how you can prepare a foundation? First of all, see the manual. In the manual there is a dimensions of the pump. So the foundation must be prepared a bit larger than the pump dimensions. This is the picture of the RCC foundation of the pump. The things 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are the foundation bolt. On this foundation bolt the pump skid will be placed. Now first of all, see the foundation. This is the place where the pump is to be stored. First of all, you have to do the excavation. Means khudai. First of all, you have to do the excavation. Then after doing excavation, that must be a bit larger in size as compared to pump foundation. First of all, you do the excavation, then level the surface, then put 148, which is a ratio of cement, crush and concrete. Civil engineer better know us than us, but इन सम ऑफ द केसेस वी आर द मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर इज द ओनली पर्सन इन द डिपार्टमेंट हु हैव टू लुक आफ्टर द मेंटेनेंस दो इलेक्ट्रिकल नो सिविल देन यू हैव टू लुक आफ्टर द मेंटेनेंस यू हैव टू लुक आफ्टर द इंस्टॉलेशन प्रोजेक्ट्स सेफ्टी इन्वेंट्री सो दिस इज द यू हैव टू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लीन 148 नॉर्मली कॉल्ड लीन मिक्सचर देन वी प्लेस द स्टील बार जार और आयरन बार जार आयरन बार जाल जिसको हम कहते हैं दिस इज आयरन बार जार जाल देन वी हैव टू प्लेस द फाउंडेशन बोल्ट दिस इज द फाउंडेशन सिक्स फाउंडेशन बोल्ट हैव यू सीन लुक एट द साइज ऑफ द फाउंडेशन ऑन द राइट हैंड पिक्चर दीज आर द फाउंडेशन बोल्ट ऑफ द बॉयलर फीड वाटर पंप ऑफ अ पावर प्लांट आई हैव टेकन दिस पिक्चर फ्रॉम नेट लुक एट द साइड The length is around, I think, 6 feet or 7 feet, and the dia is around, I think, more than 1 inch. So, these are the foundation. You have to bind the, you have to place the foundation bolt as per the drawing. Because if the foundation bolt is not matches with the drawing, then the pump skid will not be able to place over the foundation. So we bind the foundation bolt with the iron steel bar frame jal jisko hum kehte hain english mein frame with the steel wire so that when we pour the mixture of cement concrete and crush the foundation bolt will not move from its plates jaise chhat ki parai hoti hai sari ka jal bichha hai फाउंडेशन ब्लेड क्लोज के बाइंड द स्टील वायर सो दैट फाउंडेशन बोल्ट विल नॉट मूव इट फ्रॉम इट्स प्लेट बिकॉज इफ द फाउंडेशन बोल्ट मूव इट्स फ्रॉम इट्स प्लेट देन द फाउंडेशन देन द पंप स्किल विल नॉट बी एबल टू प्लेस ओवर इट देन आफ्टर पोरिंग वी हैव टू डू द क्यूरिंग तराई फॉर अ पीरियड विच इज मैंशनड बाई द सिविल स्ट्रक्चर और सिविल इंजीनियर्स नाउ आफ्टर क्यूरिंग we have to do the plaster because the surface is not finished after plaster the look is just like that this is the RCC foundation of the pump so the pump size in the manual look at the pump and motor size the foundation of a stationary centrifugal fuel pump must be capable of absorbing the forces and the torque transmitted by the pump without shifting its position The second point is the major thing. In some cases, it must also withstand forces transmitted by associated drive and piping connected to the pump. The pump foundation not only have to sustain the dead weight of the pump, it also has to sustain the weight when the pump start and associated piping, because the pump is connected with the piping and it also has to withstand the vibration. Choose a site. Normally, the site chosen is. Must be solid surface. Damp side is not preferred, and the normally the pump room where the pumps are installed is when it is constructed, it is constructed a little bit in height, little bit over height in compared to the road level. Normally two or three feet because when the rain come, the rainwater might go into the pump room so it is normally constructed 2 or 3 feet above the land surface also three things keep in mind the pump room must have a shade or the pump house must have a shade also there must be overhead conveyor or crane system for hoisting mechanism so that the pump can be easily shifted from the pump room for whenever we required or whenever maintenance has to be done foundation should be sufficient level bolts of proper size should be used because a bolt of proper size is not used normally with the pump the foundation bolt come and you have to keep in mind that warranty guarantee period is the most important and if you have not laid the foundation installed the pump as per the instruction manual then warranty guarantee will not be claim also whenever pump has to be start whenever the first pump, time pump has to be start do not start the pump स्टार्ट द पंप इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द वेंडर हु हैज सप्लाइड द पंप, बिकॉज इट इज रिटन इन द डॉक्यूमेंट दैट इंस्टॉलेशन कमिश्निंग विल बी परफॉर्म इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द वेंडर हु हैज सप्लाइड द पंप. अदरवाइज इफ एनी मेल फंक्शन ऑफ द पंप अकर और इफ एनी थिंग अकर देन द वेंडर विल नॉट बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल. दिस इज द फाउंडेशन. नाउ आई हैव डिस्कसिंग दीज प्रैक्टिकल एस्पेक्ट एज आई हैव सीन इन द पी एस ओ पाकिस्तान स्टेट ऑयल. आई हैव सीन वेराइटी ऑफ पंप इंस्टॉल्ड इन द पी एस ओ सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप रेसिपुलर फायर इंजन ड्रिवन फायर ड्रिवन पंप ऑफ अराउंड ऑफ 2500 2500 USDPM. लुक एट दिस साइज डीजल ड्रिवन सेंट्रीफ्यूगल पंप 2500 GPM. नाउ माउंटिंग. माउंटिंग मीन्स प्लेसिंग एनीथिंग जस्ट लाइक बॉयलर माउंटिंग्स. पोजिशन यूनिट ऑन द फाउंडेशन लेबलिंग बाई यूजिंग शिम्स. शिम्स वॉट इज शिम्स? शिम्स विल बी डिस्कस इन द वीडियो इन द नेक्स्ट इन कप आफ्टर कप ऑफ स्लाइड. दिस इज द पंप. ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड वी हैव द मोटर. मोटर इज ऑल्सो द मेन पॉइंट. दिस इज द कनेक्शन पॉइंट ऑन द टॉप. दिस इज द मोटर. मोटर मस्ट बी ऑफ गुड रेटिंग एज पर द रिक्वायरमेंट. ऑल्सो द थिंग इन द येलो इट इज द कपलिंग गार्ड. देयर इज वी हैव अ कपलिंग ऑरेंज रंग ऑरेंज कलर कपलिंग. ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड वी हैव मोटर. ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड वी हैव पंप. दिस इज द साइड सेक्शन टॉप डिस्चार्ज. दीज आर द प्रेशर गेज इज इंस्टॉल्ड ऑन द सेक्शन एंड डिस्चार्ज साइड विच विल बी डिस्कस लेटर ऑन. कपलिंग गार्ड इज फॉर द सेफ्टी एंड सेफ्टी ऑफ द ऑपरेशनल पर्सनल. दिस इज द आरसीसी फाउंडेशन. ऑन द आरसीसी फाउंडेशन दीज आर द फाउंडेशन बोल्ड. ऑन द आरसीसी फाउंडेशन वी प्लेस द पंप स्किड. दिस इज द पंप स्किड. दिस इज द पाइपिंग सपोर्ट. नाउ आफ्टर माउंटिंग फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्रिपेयर द फाउंडेशन प्लेस द पंप. देन दिस फील्ड अलाइनमेंट. फील्ड अलाइनमेंट मीन्स अलाइनमेंट ऑफ द पंप एंड मोटर शाफ्ट. द वीडियो विल बी shown in after 2 or 3 slide, but a detailed shaft alignment topic will be considered later on in the course. Coupling half should be spaced and aligned. If the coupling is not aligned, then after some time the coupling might break or the pump got damaged. This is the pump skid or pump frame. Grouting. What is the mean of the grouting? First of all, see the video of the alignment. Then we will see what is grouting.
VEM.
No. There are different methods of alignment. One is dial gauge, one is using laser gun. 2 or 3 methods will be discussed later on in the course. This is the pump side, this is the motor side, this is a centrifugal pump, and you have to see the tag plate installed on. This is the tag plate on the motor side, which is indicating the model number of the pump, model number of the motor, class of insulation, rating of motor, company make. This is the tag plate on the silver rung plate. Silver color plate on the pump, which is showing the pump rating, pump GPM, pump. Normally the pump is classified in 2 ways: pump head and pump GPM. Also, there is a work order number on the pump, because whenever you have to procure the spare parts, you have to mention the work order number against which this pump come. This is the pump skid or pump frame. This is the pump side. This is the motor side. Now, vernier caliper screw gauge will not left you in the industry. Sari zindagi kaam aayega. First, see the size of the motor side, the shaft size on the pump side, on the pump side and motor side, because you have to select the coupling. look at the shaft. Normally the shaft is of SS. In our industry I have seen pumps, normally the motor, the pump rating was 500 USGPM, centrifugal pump, motor was of 50 or 55 kilowatt and horsepower, yes, and the shaft size of the pump was 1 inch, around 1 inch. These are the foundation bolt. What is the purpose of spider? You have to learn it by yourself, so that the mating bar do not come in contact. First of all, this is the normal eyesight method. We place the any scale on it and see whether the height of the pump and motor are in same line or not. Coupling height. Shims. This is shims. Shims are of different materials. Shims are used to place on the pump and beneath the pump or motor side, whichever is in the left side. Jo chi niche hogi uske niche hum place karenge, normally a bronze. If we will discuss in the shaft alignment topic, we are placing the near beneath the foundation bolt. Brass or SS. Dial gauge method for alignment. Do not over tight the bolts. Also, with the sum of the motors, there is a overheat protection system or overload protection system. Then, when it overheat or overload, then the motor will trip off. This is the tag plate of the tag plate of the pump. And what is this? Normally, there is a bearing housing. We have to remove this cover and place the oil bottle. The oil will go into the, or this is the oil pouring point. Now after preparation of foundation and some depth, the foundation is not level, or there is some gap between the foundation and the pump skid, or you can send some gadde. So we have to fill that with the help of grouting. Grouting compensate for unevenness in the foundation, prevent vibration. Grouting is basically polymer or epoxy material. I will tell the name of some of the grouting material in the live session, inshallah. This is pump, this is base plate, this is gaps. So we fix the gap with the void filled with epoxy grouting material. Now piping. The associated piping directly affect the efficiency and power consumption. Support near the pump, use of pipe hangers and support. The support near the pump must be capable of withstanding the vibration transmitted or the force is transmitted by the pump. There are pipe supports, different type of pipe support. As you seen, this is half circle, this is another type bracket, this is U-type support. There are different type of support used in the industry, but support should be placed, and there is a standard of placing the support at how much distance the support should be placed. This is pipe hanger, this is a support blocks. Okay, now installation, there is also a safety which you have to keep in mind while installing the pump. Safety, wiring according to local national electrical code requirement, installing disconnecting switch near the pump. First of all, the wiring should be able to withstand the amperage, the current, the voltage. Also, installing disconnect switch near the pump. One of the switch must be placed near the pump, because in case of any emergency, the pump operator will automatically shut off the, will immediately shut off the power the pump. Disconnect switch should be near the pump, and the other one must be at the main panel room, and the third one may be at the main control room, because there is a control room which is operating the pump. Sometimes disconnect and lock out electrical power when you are doing the mechanical work. First of all, do the prop when you are connecting the pump terminals with the main line. So disconnect the pump, disconnect the connection from the main panel room. Also lockout is also discussed when we discuss the previous two or three lectures. You have to keep in lockout, means tala laga dete, so that any other person who is not involved might not open the connection or open the breaker. Incorrect voltage can cause fire damage to the motor. Use only copper wire. Okay, this is one of the pictures of the installed pumps. This is the disconnect switch. There are three pumps installed. This is the disconnect switch. This is the motor. This is the coupling guard. This is the pump side. On the pump discharge, we have a gate valve. Why there is a gate valve on the pump discharge? Because whenever we have to do the maintenance of that pump, we will simply disconnect the discharge valve and disconnect the suction valve. This is a suction side valve. This is a discharge side valve. On the discharge valve, we have installed a NRV, non-return valve. Why? You should have basic knowledge of that. I have already discussed. This is a storage tank. On the storage tank, we have multiple valves installed in it. We are taking suction from the storage tank. This is the discharge. Also, one thing is to keep in mind that on some industries, we are using vibration dampers on the pumps. Vibration damper installed on the pump skid or pump frame. We are using flexible joints on with the pump. Flexible joint means to damp out the vibration associated with the pump to the to the piping, because sometime due to supply demand variations, the pump will vibrate very much. So it is installed in some industries. This is the piping. Now, centrifugal pump example. This is the example of the centrifugal pump which is installed in the industry. This centrifugal is installed in industry. This is a practical example. In Parco, Parco Pipeline Company, in Parco there is a sister company called Pepco, Parco Pipeline Company, which is pumping oil from Karachi to Machi ke Nehalor. Centrifugal pump is used to transfer oil through pipeline that starts from Karachi and goes to Machi ke. Machi ke is Nehalor, covering over 2000 kilometers. There are four pumps installed in series at different locations, each 217 kilometer apart. Four pump installed in series, 217. First is in Karachi, then in the second one is Babuk, BABUK, the third one is in Shikarpur, and the fourth one is माची के पंप स्पेसिफिकेशन, ईच पंप इज ऑफ 1400 हॉर्स पावर, 1400 हॉर्स की ताकत। इनलेट प्रेशर इज अराउंड 220 PSI, आउटलेट प्रेशर इज 1280 PSI। 1200 डिवाइड बाई 14.7 डिवाइडेड एंड यू विल गेट द बार रेटिंग। सो दिस इज एग्जांपल ऑफ द सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप, प्रैक्टिकल सेंट्रिफ्यूगल पंप इंस्टॉल्ड इन द पाकिस्तान। टेक्निकल डेटा स्प्रेडशीट, दिस इज द टेक्निकल डेटा ऑफ द पंप विच इज इंस्टॉल्ड इन पेपको। सीरियल नंबर, पंप टाइप, आइटम नंबर, स्पीड 2980 RPM, जनरेटेड हेड टू 470 मीटर, कैपेसिटी 662 मीटर क्यूब पर आवर, मोटर पावर 1100 किलोवाट, केसिंग टेस्ट वगैरह, जनरल बेरिंग, परचेज ऑर्डर नंबर। आई वॉज मैंशनिंग दैट वर्क ऑर्डर, परचेज ऑर्डर नंबर, दिस इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट बिकॉज वेन एवर यू हैव टू आस्क सम क्वेरी फ्रॉम द कंपनी देन यू हैव टू मैंशन द स्पेसिफिक वर्क ऑर्डर नंबर। डिज़ाइन कोड, पाकर अप का रिफाइनरी शिकारपुर में लगा हुआ है, सर्विस मेन लाइन, क्रूड पंप, एयर स्टीम, एयर पंप, देखिए वैन ऑर्डरिंग स्पेयर कोट अबव इस पार्टिकुलर्स, सुलजर कंपनी लीड्स। नाउ दिस इज ए ऑनलाइन पंप मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम, दिस इज शोइंग द टैंक, दिस इज द पंप, मोटर ऑपरेटेड वेल्व है वो स्टैंड फॉर मोटर, दिस इज शोइंग, आई एम शोइंग दैट दिस इज द एक्चुअल पिक्चर ऑफ द ऑनलाइन पंप मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम। सो इंडस्ट्री दिस ऑनलाइन पंप मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम टू बाबोक, दिस इज दी शोइंग दी PS1 कोरंगी पंप GM03 डिटेल्स, दिस इज द डिफरेंट थिंग दैट मेन लाइन अलार्म फ्लो, द फ्लोर मेन लाइन वाइब्रेशन, हाउ मच पंप टेम्परेचर, बेरिंग टेम्परेचर, ल्यूब ऑयल डेटा, हाउ मच करंट, हाउ मच टेम्परेचर, पंप स्टार्टर रनिंग, दिस इज द पंप, दिस इज द सप्लाई साइड। तो दिस इज द एक्चुअल पिक्चर of what is going on in the industry. So you have to take a good look of that whenever you have to install a pump, install it carefully. Then there is sometime there is online monitoring system. Also one thing I have to show you that NRV. NRV has aero indication, so install it in a proper, this is a pipe support. There is no shade on that pump, but it is not recommended. There should be a shade. As you have seen, these pumps are under. This is a suction on this pump. The suction on this pump is from that. Also, whenever you maintain, do close the suction and discharge well and do maintain. Do not operate the centrifugal pump for a long period of time when the discharge valve is close. This is all about today lecture. In the next lecture we will see inshallah videos of pump installation, there are two or three videos related to pump installation, then we go to the maintenance part of the